You like Mexican food? You like tequila? Then I'll assure you, you will fall in love with Los Cedros Primicia 2012. Tonight I want to introduce you to Los Cedros. It's a blend from Merlot, Cabernet, Shiraz. Los Cedros vineyards are located in Saltillo, Coahuila, Mexico, north of Mexico. It's 26 acres, 2,000 meters of altitude, being this one of the most high vineyards in Mexico, and also is the oldest wine growing region in America. With this, I would like to share you a little bit of history of Mexican wine. So when the Spanish came to Mexico in the 16th century, they began growing these vineyards. Charles II realized that the vineyards were giving really good wines. He ordered to burn them. So saying this, you can realize that Mexican wine has its own history. This project, this dream, began when my grandfather invited us, all the family, to Chile, Argentina, and Peru to visit these vineyards, family vineyards, one of the most recognized around the world. We really had a time spent with them, and we fell in love with the idea of creating our own wine. It is very important, and we saw that they had these dreams come true because they believe in family, in the culture of family, in growing vines, vineyards as a family. The concept of family is there, so we have always believed that there's no better thing than build your dreams with your family. Here as my grandfather and my dad with my sisters. The comparison between Barefoot and Los Cedros. Barefoot is a wine, red wine, that is sold here in the United States everywhere. So you're comparing that there's a lot of volume of those bottles. The quality is not good quality. The people that know about wine, well, it's not really good quality. Instead, Los Cedros is not just the wine, it's just not sipping wine. It's taking a taste of history, of passion, of purity. It is a history, you're not tasting just wine. Characteristics of my wine, it's a wine of altitude. This creates a unique characteristic between the wines. It is a very potent wine, alcoholic, and also it's very aromatic. Family grown, this is the highest technology used in the market. Quality, great salt, obviously the weather. When you take a sip of Los Cedros Primicias 2012, you could get the hints of jasmine, pepper, very intense flavors due to the altitude, wild fruits, and also it's very aromatic. The quality. It is very important to create a red wine with quality, as is Los Cedros Primicias 2012. Every plant in Mexico, we exported from France. So if you don't have good grapes, you cannot do really good wine and have a really good quality of wine. That's what we make. We make that investment. The fermentation process, as I already said, we have the highest technology in the market, but we also, the enolog that we have loves to create, as in the history and how the wine should taste, is about the nature, it's about the natural things where the vineyards are grown. So now, let me please introduce you to Los Cedros. I encourage you to buy this bottle of wine, not because you just want to drink wine, because there's history in there, there's passion, there is family values. There'll be people by the doors selling the bottles, and you can start having the experience of a boutique Mexican wine. Los Cedros, Primicias 2012. Thank you. Thank you.